is Milo. I'm here in Palm Springs, closer to the mountain. This is my favorite place to fly my drone.
They call it the Goat Trail hiking trail, and this is the Goat Trail Cove. It's well protected from the wind. Let's see if it's okay to fly my drone here. It's a little bit windy, probably about 5 miles an hour. But we'll see how it is, how my drone will handle it. Okay, let's go and fly it.
Oh, it's not connecting. There you go. Better. Here we go. Oh, it's handling it good, nicely.
This is with the GPS, but the wind is still blowing it. Let's go a little bit closer. Alright, come back towards the camera. Here we go. Whoa, it's windy.
Wow, it's windy. I'm afraid to fly it too high. Look at that.
Go closer to the car. Whoa, you got done bump. There you go.
Little hole lower.
There you go. All right, let it fly. Let's touch the camera. Beautiful. These are toy drones. It's for racing, not for photography, but it can still take good photography. It's 1080p. Let's see if I can take a picture, a video or something. Wow, look at that.
Woohoo! Wow.
God, it's windy. Very windy. This is the problem in the desert. Sometimes it's windy and not windy, but when it's windy, it's like strong wind. Oh, I think it's no battery. There we go. Whoa! It's trying to find, it's trying to land. There you go. Come on, land.
It's okay, nothing happened. All right,
pretty good. Here it is. It's a toy drone. It's really like a miniature copy of the Phantom. Here we go. It's built like a Phantom. But I want to make sure that nothing happened. Oh my God, crushed it. But anyway, all right.